Joseph was an old man, and an old man was he. When he married Virgin Mary, the Queen of Galilee. As Mary and Joseph were walking one day to an orchard of cherry trees, they chanced for to stray. Then Mary said to Joseph, so meek and so mild, pick me some cherries, Joseph, for I am with child. But Joseph flew angry, so angry flew he. Let the father of your baby gather cherries for thee. Then up spoke Lord Jesus from in his mother's womb. Bow low down, cherry trees, bow down to the ground. And the cherry trees, they bowed down, bowed low to the ground. And Mary gathered cherries while Joseph stood around. Then Joseph took Mary all upon his right knee. Come tell me, pretty baby, when your birthday shall be. On the 5th day of January my birthday shall be. And the stars and the heavens shall all bow down to me.